So, Justin, tell me a little bit about the process of just doing research and consulting on tech. And curious to see if, you know, how has that changed over time?
Sure. Well, a lot of the films that I work on have some basis in reality. Certainly the science fiction stuff has a science or technology underpinning to it. And so not only do I feel like there's an obligation to try to get some of that stuff right, I think there's also an opportunity to hear from the people who are actually doing it and feather that into the story we're telling, both for authenticity, but also because the truth often is more interesting than whatever it is that we could make up. And so I spent a lot of time reaching out to folks who are experts in whatever field the movie covers and trying to talk to them about some of the, like, both kind of vetting the work that we're doing to make sure that it's as accurate as we can be while still being entertaining, of course, and also just providing inspiration for some ideas. People are more available than ever. There's so many more ways to reach people. Even in the last 10 or 15 years since I've been doing this, it used to be, you know, hard to find people or figure out how to get to them. Now everyone's online in some way. There's also some organizations that we all know that can help us get in touch with those folks, but we do it a lot, and we're looking, some of it's, you know, direct consultation, some of it's just inspiration. This is 100% true, but just yesterday I was looking back through some Tron related, my email archives from some early Tron stuff from maybe 5 or 7 years ago. And I promise you that I found this email that I forwarded to the Tron creative team that was a profile of you in Wired magazine in 2014. And it was like, hey, this might be great inspiration for this character that we're considering. Everybody have a read. I swear to you, it was such, it was so timely. So again, we'd never had the chance to meet before. It had been on my mind, but again, a lot of times there's just stuff that's published and we're always kind of looking for details that we can bring into these stories.
That's awesome. Thank you.
That's very true. I was like looking for something else, and then I saw this email and I was like, wait, what is this? Because I remembered having read a bunch about you maybe in like 2014, 2015, because we were like, there wasn't an exact character, but like, you know, a person who's like trailblazing in technology, in global security, is like, you know, is a character that's interesting for a Tron type story. So you fit that bill. And so it was like, let's just be inspired by this. So.
Wow, that's so cool. I'm so flattered. Thank you for making my day.
Of course.